We are living in a world where lemonade are made of artificial flavors and furniture polish are made of real lemons. Society brainwashed to admire fake body just to fit in instead of appreciating the body we have. We count calories instead of counting chemicals. We don't like to be labeled as cheap, but we like buying cheap foods with little or no nutritional values at all in feeding our body. Without us even realizing, we continue to slowly kill ourselves and our next generation with highly processed, thick and fast foods daily. Our kids nowadays only recognize us apple juices from boxes instead of freshly squeezed apples. They grow up only knowing fast food joints instead of fresh farm foods. We question why real food is expensive instead of asking why fake food is cheap. We applaud what's cool instead of recognizing farmers who works hard in giving us food. Technology gets more advanced, but yet more people are getting sicker. Majority of the people around the world are dying of disease each day, every minute, instead of old age. We take medicine as food instead of food as medicine. You see, my friends, when diet is wrong, medicine is of no use. When diet is right, medicine is of no need. When you are eating real and nutritious foods, counting calories are of no need. Spend some time to cook a hearty meal, because the only way through the heart is through the stomach. Get to know your food source. Show our kids the place where food is grown. Eat not for the sake of filling our stomach, but for nutritional reasons. Nutrition is the fuel and source of energy for our body. Many only start making changes when death is at their doorstep. Don't wait till that happens. Sometimes it can be too late. Start making the right choices. Practice mindful eating habits. Learn to eat slowly. Stop comparing our body to the ones in the beauty magazines, because each of us are unique and beautiful in our own ways. Start living right, because our body is the only temple we live in. This is Mark Leong. I hope to make the world a better place by starting to make it a healthier place.